to the Huron. You can see it on the trees down there, but sand and tires are going to handle going down this bridge, or not down this bridge, down this hill. So I'll leave the camera on for that. Let's see what we got. A good place just to get some rest. You don't want to pick up too much speed going down this hill, especially not with all these leaves. Starting to get the leaves.
Turn left to stay on Fort Snelling State Trail, Minnesota Valley State Trail.
The fact that you had to turn at the bottom of this thing is the thing that really is frustrating. If they had just brought that down into here, it would be a lot safer, I think. At least for the people coming down the hill. And it'd be a lot more enjoyable going up this little dinky hill, because you would actually have some speed. Alright. That test went pretty well. I think it's the angle at the very least is different. So earlier I don't really know if this light is really helping. I'll just turn it off. I don't think it's doing anything. I think earlier my eyes had trouble adjusting because there are all these pockets of light. Maybe there will be up here. Whew. probably would worry about pinch flats in those situations in the past. This looks pretty good. My left. Left. All right, the main event is up here. I got some gravel. Yeah, I just need to get through. Boom! Left. Stop. All right, they got her. Thank you.
West River Parkway.
Any left?